You today, everyone, today is the battle of all seed growth spreading.
What is sea floor spreading? Sea floor spreading is the formation of new areas of oceanic crust, which occurs through the upwelling of magma on the mid-ocean ridges and its subsequent upward movement on their side. Sea floor spreading is a process that occurs at mid-ocean ridge, where new oceanic crust is formed through volcanic activity and then gradually moves away from the ridge. What do the stripes in the paper represent? The stripes represent the rocks with the normal and reverse polarity. What does the middle slit represent? What occurs in this region? The middle slit represents the mid-ocean ridge, where the ocean occurs. What is the role of the mid-ocean ridge in the movement of lithospheric plates? The ocean ridge serves as the origin of the lithospheric movement, where the force pushes the lithosphere originates. How does the new seafloor form at the mid-ocean ridge? Less dense material below the Earth's crust. As this material flows sideways, it creates a crack in the crust where many flow will flow out. This magma processes happen at the side slits. The side slits says that the subduction zone where the old seafloor plunged another tectonic plate. Is the Earth getting larger and wider when plates drift? Is the Earth getting larger and wider when plates drift away from ocean? Others even if the Earth is not getting larger or smaller. If there is the subduction, the Earth is not getting larger or smaller. If this is the production of a new seafloor in the mid-ocean ridge, this is the destruction of an old seafloor at the subduction zone.